Black
Blues.
Got my apple and my steamed beans. The deal's off,
Jim. I know who you are.
Oh, wait, no, it's not off. I just want to get out of here. I got you an apple. I got you a red one. I want an apple. It's a good apple.
I'm ready.
Do you need to worry about the plumbing being off? When we turn on the clock? Oh, shit! Fuck! They're probably going to be mending the toilets soon. Tonight's the night we break out of here. And I'm only telling you, Officer Carl. I trust you with my life. I think that we're up that bit. How'd you know?
The wrench?
No. You got the wrench.
Fuck.
Are
you through this plot again? Let's hope we don't have to. There's nothing to hope for. It ain't happening.
Do you want to do it, or do you want me to do it?
No, I won't. No, I will do it. No, I can't do this. Watch, one more.
Thanks.
Do you think you got this?
I don't know how I could do it wrong. It's pretty simple. This isn't gonna work unless we both do it.
Give me this to the game, boys.
Come on.
Alright.
Here we go. Nice and simple. Easy, does it? Well done, George.
All right, let's come back tomorrow.
You called me every name in the book except Leo. Not yet, though.
Sure hope so.
My wife's name is Cal.
That's great. Mine's Carol. Wait a minute. We're brothers.
What?
It must be true.
It would make no sense.
Yeah, a little bit.
Not really. There you go.
What are you doing with that? I'm going to move it to the vent over there so we can get up. Get up, get down.
Wow, you sound like a techno rapist.
And, see, I could do it on my own. I don't need you.
Yeah, whatever happens, just forget about it.
Excuse me, I just phased into your skin there.
Not again.
Daryl! Who the hell is Daryl? It's Vincent and Leo.
Jim, which?
You're Leo.
From where?
I'm gonna sneak through here, real sneaky like.
Can't sneak through, there's cameras everywhere.
Someone's here.
Who?
I can hear them.
It's alright, it's not like we're above them.
No, we're next to them. They're over there.
Fuck! It's alright, we'll just pretend we're lost. You can't get angry at someone who's lost.
It's in the rulebook.
It's in the rulebook.
Oh, fuck!
I just left.
Hey, Leo, get over here.
Leo, we don't have time for this bullshit. That's
what we need to do.
Hey, Leo, get over here.
What am I doing?
I don't know.
I thought you were Leo.
Oh, shit. Damn. Oh, we gotta bust this door. Okay, on three. One. Two.
I'm gonna wait till the fun hits.
That's coincidental.
Okay, sure.
That's what they're doing.
Did you hear?
Stop it.
I thought that was it. Oh shit, I'm sorry. I know.
Sorry.
Oh, the cheetah. Lousy bastard. Go! Swanky, just a couple more like that.
Ready? This place is fun, man.
Oh shit, the sun. I know.
Damn it. Get ready. Oh, it's raining?
What?
That's a disappointment. We can't leave him with like this.
Let's come back tomorrow.
We're going to the tower? Are you crazy?
What? Shit.
I suppose that guy didn't see us.
No, we're fucked. We're fucked. They're everywhere.
Okay, look.
It was easier in the Venice.
We just had to jump off the roof.
Look at him. He's retarded.
He's retarded.
Good night, sweet prince.
Hey, I think I found a way out.
I've murdered before, I'll do it again.
I think I found a way out that doesn't involve us killing you. Fuck.
I was wrong. It will involve some slight killing. You've got to take out that guy.
Where to?
Just be out. Wait. Be careful.
Surely you can see me, right?
No, I've got to wait here for you.
Leo, over here.
What are you doing? Go around the other side.
Now. Get down.
Take him down. Go and take him down.
Yeah.
Yes, you can. Go around him and take him down. Run. Maybe not run. That's it. Take him down.
Let's go, man.
Hurry the hell up. I'm waiting here. I'm getting all wet.
Run. How do you run?
I'm getting all wet here, man.
How do I stop ducking like a pussy?
No, you gotta do that, because we're in the middle of the Sahara Desert.
Over here. Hey, you just come up here, man. You don't climb your stupid way.
Well, you do, for some reason.
Just come around, it's a lot easier. You want me to come down just to come back up again?
Yes.
What are you doing? God.
This is stupid.
Help me up.
I'm not gonna do that. Okay. Oh, I'm awfully strong.
Okay, sure are. Let's go up
these ladders.
You know this is where we were earlier, right?
Yeah. Well. Should just escape then.
Would have been easier.
Hey, do you know I should break this window?
Yeah.
Come on, man. Was that really necessary?
Yeah, was that necessary, Leo?
How else were we supposed to fucking get in? Right now, we're not holding. I mean, play the boo when the guard comes in. We're gonna jump out and scare him.
Classic. This movie's global.
Hey, look, there's a window!
Pacific Ocean. I wouldn't give to be there right now.
See that? Door at them. Look, there's a window! What?
Yeah, I'm sure for the game capture it's funnier the second time you did it.
Yeah, I'll be done.
I feel like this is not the way we should be going.
Shit.
Oh.
I think there's a lot of different ways we could be going.
And this is one of them, you say?
I think this is the only one. I can't think about it.
Where did the guard go that you
down
saw?
Down the lift.
Right, so we're good.
We need to go down the lift too.
That's not good. If he went down the lift, why would we go down the lift? Be careful and slow down.
See them?
I don't know what way they'll
go
down.
Going down
or I don't know. Following you. No, we gotta go up. Gotta go through that corridor.
Through that car door?
Corridor.
That corridor?
Hey, watch out though.
Yeah, we were here earlier.
I don't think we were.
No, we were. This is the finest.
No, you're lying.
What's the fire alarm?
There's two guards over there.
It's alright. What are they?
They know we're prisoners.
Shit,
go around and knock on the window.
Genius.
But then you got nothing to do.
Or you pretend to be ill.
If you're gonna knock on the window.
Not if I can knock on the window, that's pretty stupid. Oh. There's a window.
Where?
That's the tower. Watch out for the spotlight.
But wait, I'm not even there yet.
Hey, come on, man. Where do you have window, pussy? Jump from that window. Oh, fuck.
Inmate, shut another
stab! Told me there was a window.
What are you doing? Why would you do that? Out of all the places you could have gone, you went there.
No one told me that would
happen. That's the tower. Watch out for the spotlight.
See, now you're here too.
Should we go down here instead?
You'd think so. I think they both lead the same way.
They do, but you're way stupider.
Shit.
Oh.
Okay. Who's way stupider now?
Right, shut up. We're going to pause the episode a second. Next time on Wallach.
That's the tower. Watch out for the spotlight.
What? That's the name of the channel, man.
Is it?
Why does no one know that?